Hello, everyone. I'm Bishop John Barris, Bishop of the Diocese of Rockville Center. Over the past year, the COVID-19 pandemic presented our schools with a mountain of logistical and operational hurdles. During these challenges, I am so proud of how our Catholic elementary and Catholic high schools in the Diocese of Rockville Center have met these challenges head on with enormous success, enormous faith, and I am so excited to celebrate with each and every one of you and welcome you to the beginning of this, the 2020-2021 school year. I look forward to the time when I can once again come and visit our schools in person. It's been a tough year for all of us, especially for our dedicated teachers, students, families, hasn't it? But seeing how our schools transitioned to remote learning so smoothly last year has built my confidence. Regardless of what happens, our teachers and staff will continue to do whatever it takes to get the job done, and they'll do it with a beautiful Catholic faith and a beautiful emphasis on going heart to heart with Jesus Christ. Isn't the heart, the Sacred Heart of the Lord, the beating heart of every one of our Catholic schools on Long Island? In these uncertain times, we are so proud to be coming together as a community to bring students back to the school across the Diocese of Rockville Center and Long Island. It has been so inspiring to see all the preparations underway at each of our Catholic schools for the upcoming year. We continue to emphasize a beautiful Catholic formation, a formation of faith that forms our minds, our hearts, our destinies. We continue to be so excited about the academic excellence of our schools and the wonderful horizons and learning horizons of our students. We're so grateful that our Catholic schools are safe, and we're grateful with the Morningstar Initiative that Catholic schools are here to stay on Long Island. Whether it's making physical adjustments to the classrooms and school building itself to help ensure safe social distancing, or the video some schools have prepared helping to reassure understandably anxious students and parents that we're doing all that possibly can be done to ensure the utmost safety for our students, teachers, and faculty. Over the summer, principals, teachers, and faculty have been working so hard getting our schools ready to welcome children back in a safe manner, whether they are in a physical school building, employing the use of social distancing protocols, online in a virtual setting, or a hybrid approach. I am so grateful for the contributions so many in our Catholic school communities have made. To our parents, despite great obstacles, supporting your children in remote learning in the spring and having entrusted to us again with the health, safety, and development of your children. To our teachers, who in the face of unprecedented logistical and technical challenges, work tirelessly to plan and deliver an excellent faith-centered curriculum. To our principals and staff who work so diligently to understand and embrace the challenges of safely reopening during the pandemic. To our pastors and parish communities who continue to invest in and support our schools. To our volunteers and donors and benefactors, helping in countless ways and through investment in our schools. To the Diocese of Rockville Center Department of Education and Morningstar Initiative teams who are guiding our efforts to strengthen our schools as they prepare to open safely. And to our 22,500 Catholic elementary and Catholic high school students who have overcome so many obstacles to continue to grow in their education and in their Catholic faith. May our Blessed Mother, Mary, Mother of the Church, continue to watch over each one of the Catholic schools and the students in the Diocese of Rockville Center. Please join me as we ask for her intercession for a safe and educationally fulfilling and faith-filled school year. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. St. Agnes, pray for us. St. Thomas Aquinas, pray for us. St. Elizabeth Ann Seton, pray for us. St. Catherine of Alexandria, pray for us. St. Joseph of Cupertino, pray for us. Blessed Carlo Acutis, pray for us. Thank you all so much, and God bless you.